Catfish and the Bottlemen. How are you?
Very good, thank you.
Great, you've got some Brits here tonight. Congratulations on the nomination. How important is the Brits to you and to even be nominated?
Just very humble, if you know what I mean. So it's strange.
Be nominated.
Just very humble, if you know what I mean. So it's strange for us because we've been recording a new album, so this is for our last album, so it's very strange to be kind of up for something that's in the past.
In the past, but I mean, it's still there and we're still loving it.
It's very exciting.
From years and years, who have already clocked up two nominations this evening. There's sure to be a scrum with these guys later on for the British Breakfast. Make some noise, even louder. Thank you for the magnificent years and years.
So you laughed, that was pretty funny, right?
Sure. Manchester! Are you with me, Manchester?
everyone's face, and rather than just a mass of people, like, and you can see what the songs are doing to them, and like everyone's just losing their minds. There's something special about that.
Everybody knows how.
When you spot someone in the crowd this time, it's like, you make eye contact, you're like, whoa.